which is one of my favorite things about this song. It makes me so excited because I like how it changes keys. Sometimes people write key changes in so that they trick the ear, so to speak, and it doesn't stand out. But I like this key change because it does stand out and gives it more of that release of tension that I was talking about in building the climax. Listen to the way that Mel Torme redoes or alters a few notes of the melody to give it a little bit of interest.
And love, time can never destroy. You know.